a charging bull elk ripped into a tourist truck at Jasper National Park. The park posted pictures online after a visitor stopped to take photos of the animal and sustained heavy damage to the driver's side of their vehicle. Parks Canada says no one was hurt, but reminds the public that bull elk are extremely dangerous this time of year, and to keep at least 30 meters away for safety.